is another Punch Tools Gangbuster video. I noticed on the 1/8 by quarter inch punch, it's difficult getting it in properly because you don't have much leverage to twist it. So I would suggest when you put it in, you're gonna wanna push the punch all the way in and then use something like pliers to grab onto it and twist to make sure it's locked into place. Because if this isn't locked into place, it might be off at an angle and then it will break when it comes down and hits the die.